I'm gonna start this off with Mr. Freddie Jackson. Have you ever? I heard the song plenty of times. It's probably about my second time seeing this video. But I want y'all to enjoy it and like it. And if you are a first timer, welcome. If you are returning, welcome and thank you. Subscribe, like, share, comment, and come kick it with your girl on TT Reactions. Okay, now let's get into this video. Mr. Freddie Jackson, have you ever loved someone? Okay. She was posing for somebody. I thought she was taking a picture or she was posing for somebody, honey. So she was just standing there and then realized that he was right there and got in the car and pulled off. Okay, all right, come on. That shoulder is serious, okay? That shoulder is deep, okay? He has some meaning behind that shoulder. The jacket that he got on is dope. It's giving me Luther vibes, but back then a couple of singers was doing having a little Luther vibe going on. I like the I like the background. I like that she's running, like she's actually running away. This is when videos basically was saying the same thing that the song was saying. Like, you, if you heard the song before you seen the video, you pretty much knew what you was gonna get in the video. Now I don't know what the heck's going on. I like that this is when girls were still natural, you know, a little bit of makeup, a little bit of blush, little skin, little cute little dress or whatever, and keep it pushing, you know. They ain't have to do all that extra stuff or nothing like that. So let's get back into this video. Waiting on her, y'all. Like, he knows that that's who he want to rock with, you feel me? Like, he is waiting on her patiently. Like, you can run, but I'm gonna get you. I love this song. It is a slap. It's a bop. You can bop to it by yourself, you can bop to it with your spouse, it don't matter. Like, y'all could, it's just a bop. Like, it's a dope song. Like, and you know, to the fence, to the ladies that had their heart broken before, that's why we keep that ceiling. We tighten that thing back up, because we don't want to feel that no more. But you have to give love a chance if that's what you want. If you want to be in a relationship, you're going to get your heart broken. You're going to go through, you know, the ups and the downs. You know, so that's just growing pains, y'all. That's just something that you just be able to deal with, you know. She ain't treating you right, move on, and you know, heal from it, but, you know, don't become cold-blooded or not like that. So I think that's what she went through. I think she went through, you know, a crazy breakup or whatever the case may be, and she just was like, yeah, no, I don't want to kick it with nobody right now. And he's like, ma'am, you going to kick it with me? And she's like, no, I'm not. He's like, watch. I'm waiting for you. Let's get back into this video. Okay, so that is the end of the Freddie Jackson. I think that was an open tongue kiss or a regular open kiss. I'm not sure, but y'all let me know. Awesome. Y'all see me rocking, like, I love this song right here. Don't go nowhere yet, okay? Come right back. Just stay. You might as well just stay right here. Because I got one more Mr. Freddie Jackson song for you. I got one more. I'll be right back.